Hey, this is Greg Howe, and you're watching Guitar Interactive Magazine.
Hello and welcome to Guitar Interactive issue 18. Greg Howe was one of the pioneer shredders back at the original home of shredding, Shrapnel Records. Since then, he has proved himself to be one of the most versatile guitarists of his generation, working with an array of artists including Michael Jackson, Rihanna, and Justin Timberlake. Now Greg is back with his brand new band Marigold and speaks to GI's Tom Quayle in an exclusive interview. And Tom goes on to give us an exclusive Guitar Interactive tech session on capturing the style of this remarkable player. Berkeley graduate Mike Stern is one of the most respected names in jazz guitar. He's worked with Michael Brecker, Blood, Sweat & Tears, Billy Cobham, and Miles Davis. Levi Clay met with Mike at the legendary Ronnie Scott's Club in London for a revealing interview with a modern-day jazz great. Finally, we meet Carl Verheyen, a long-standing member of Supertramp and one of LA's top session guitarists. Stuart Bull has a wide-ranging interview which gets to grips with what it takes to be a first-call session player, able to handle every style. If you've never heard of Carl, you'll certainly have heard his playing, and you can find out why inside. For this issue's amazing free entry competition prize, we have the stunning YouRock YRG Gen 2 MIDI guitar. Widely acclaimed as the first MIDI guitar that really delivers, the YouRock received a rave review from our very own Tom Quayle, and we're delighted to give GI readers the chance to win one of their very own. All you have to do is be a registered reader, which is easy and free, and just answer a few questions by email and keep your fingers crossed. Our reviews are headed by the very first signature guitar from another member of the GI team, Andy James, whose first ESP LTD model has just hit the shops. We also have Marshall's brand new offset stack and Slash's signature SL5 combo, plus Laney's new IRT-15 and gear from Ibanez, Fractal Audio, Peavey, Source Audio, Fender, and Rothwell. While down in the basement, we have the brand new EBS Billy Sheehan distortion pedal, plus basses from Spectre, Boulder Creek, and Traven. Over in that oasis of sanity, the quiet room, where you can hear yourself think, we have a tasteful vintage-style J35 from newcomer Atkins Guitars, Crafter's brand new maple body TE9, a fabulous Faith 12-string, and two classical guitars from Spanish master builders Rodriguez. All this plus our affordable vintage slot with Paul Brett, tuition columns from the GI team with downloadable tab, plus a great free software offer. Only in Guitar Interactive, the first interactive magazine for guitarists the world over. Bigger and better all the time.